Hello and welcome to the World Education Fair 2018 organized by Campus Direct here at the Hilton Colombo. Now this education fair is a great way to meet top university representatives and discuss about your career paths or your higher education aspects. So stay tuned to Pulse as we bring to you more on this. My name is Nishara and you're here with Pulse. Right now from Campus Direct, who'd like to share a few words with us. Hi, how are you doing today?
Good, I'm good actually.
Right. So if you could tell us what exactly World Education Fair is all about.
Okay, World Education Fair is something for students who are interested in studying abroad. They can come down here to the Hilton today, or they could visit our offices in Colombo as well anytime after the fair. So we represent about 200 universities. Out of that, there's 20 plus universities who are there here today. And we have been having this fair for the past 6 years actually, and we see a very big interest in students who want to actually study abroad.
So if you could tell us a little bit about Campus Direct as an organization.
Okay. So Campus Direct has been in Sri Lanka for the past 10 years, and Campus Direct has been always guiding students free of charge in all our services, including application processes as well as visa guidance and helping them with finding accommodation and things like that. And also those are the general things that Campus Direct actually does. Yeah.
So with the onset of the first World Education Fair, how has the process been like? How has the development been like throughout 6 years?
Okay. During the 6 years, it has been really good. We see the fair growing every year, and the interest in students have been growing every year. And definitely, we see doing the World Education Fair for the next year as well. Definitely, yeah.
So my final question to you is, if you had a message to our viewers out there, what would it be?
A message to the students would be actually, first thing is all our services are free of charge, and that we help them with the application processes and also the visa guidance completely free of charge, and do not get misguided anywhere. So use the correct partner for whoever you work with, Campus Direct or anyone else, but be careful and always keep in mind that education is something very important. That's an investment in your future, so you go to the right place and get it done. Yeah.
I'm here with Mr. Todd right now from ICMS, who would also like to speak to us. Hi, how are you doing today?
Very good, how are you?
I'm doing good too, thank you. So if you could tell us a little bit about ICMS as an organization, or rather as a university.
Sure. Well, this is us, as you can see behind here. Our ICMS stands for the International College of Management Sydney. We are based in Sydney. This is actually the first time we've ever been to Sri Lanka, so thank you, and it's a beautiful country. What we really offer is 2-year master degrees and 3-year bachelor degrees. Probably the most specialist thing about our program is every single course has a paid internship included as part of the course, and this should be very attractive to people in Sri Lanka.
So if you could tell us a little bit about your partnership with the World Education Fair.
Well, yeah, this is, as I said, this is the first time we've been here. There's a lot of Sri Lankan students that are coming to Australia. We love Sri Lankan students in Australia and we wanted to be a part of it. So we're excited to be here. We'd love some Sri Lankan students to come to our beautiful campus in Sydney. And that's why we're here.
So if you could tell us one final message to our potential students out there.
Well, please, firstly, check us out on our website, www.icms.edu.au. We are known as Harry Potter's Castle, quite a famous building, so please have a look, and we'd love to speak to you and show us what we can do to help you reach your future goals.
I'm here with two students right now who have attended the World Education Fair. Hi, hi guys, how are you doing today?
Hi.
How are you doing?
Doing well.
Okay. So if you could introduce both of you.
Yeah, I'm Janit from Sages Campus.
Okay. I'm Tarin from Sages Campus too.
So tell me, what are your thoughts about this education fair?
Yeah, it's really important for us, for guys who expecting to go for overseas. Yeah. And I'm really interested about this exhibition, and it's really worth to me.
What do you think?
We get to know new things for our lives and knows the universities of good things of universities, and it's really good for our higher educations.
So tell us, what from the universities that you've spoken about, what would you like to go along with?
I'm hoping to go for a Deakin University, and I get really important things about the Deakin University, and it's really important for me.